to the ring. From Miami, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Darren.
Of Mark Henry.
Gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
The power of the world's strongest man. Oh, what a sidewalk slam. Not today, too fast. Oh, what a brutal shot. This is as impressive as we've ever seen Mark Henry. The 400-pounder is pummeling.
A shoulder block.
Now it's Young's turn to hit the canvas hard. That'll leave a mark. You are watching Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Darren Young enduring such physical abuse.
Right now, his speed's been neutralized. So what he has... Uh-oh! That'll put your lights out quick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's able to reverse that.
The tension, the drama. This
may have to submit here. Referee asking, this is such a painful hold.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, God. He thinks he has it. One, two, two.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.